Another thing they love to do after breakfast is go swim, so they may just go over and start swimming. And it's like, oh, I don't think so. Too creepy for me. Okay, I'm not going to be able to answer questions here for a minute because I got to keep my eyes on the tigers. Amanda is prone to... There's a tiger. We're in a house. Amanda is prone to charging the fence when you're not expecting it. Did your house fall down? Right now she's running to the other side of the property, but gotta keep an eye on her and them. She's in the den?
Yeah.
Good. If you guys want a different view of what's happening here, go to explore.org/bigcatrescue. If you see that post way down there in the corner, there's a fabulous pan, tilt, zoom camera there. It'll give you much better footage of what you're seeing. Nobody's tried to drag it down into the lake yet. That's usually a favorite thing to do with any kind of enrichment is pull it into the lake and drown it.